with an 11-year-old with a simple science fair idea. I came across carbon nanotube sensors, and I wanted to expand this idea.
Mixed together.
And so when that nanotube is dipped into water or an ion,
do I do some type of LED system?
I myself how to code, and I knew that if I could get this to work, I could help to never see another Flint water crisis again.